Kings 3, Harrow, referee. Have you got your two teams? All right, fantastic. Good to go, Caroline. Thank you. Aisha, and Aisha has got some things that she is hoping to sell. So, Aisha, what are you selling today?
We have mouthguards. The mouthguards are for $100. The mouth rolls are for $200. Pirate mugs are for $100, and water bottles are for $50.
Brilliant, thank you so much for that. Now, why is it important that people bring the water bottle, do you think, to rugby?
Because you need to rehydrate after a game.
And what's something really important that Pirates are trying to do at the moment?
Get to swim. And make sure that we don't use single plastic.
Thank you very much, Aisha. So, if you can come over and support these lovely ladies in our efforts in Pirates to reduce waste, to recycle, and you can come and buy a water bottle from them, you can buy a coffee cup, we've got mouthguards if you've forgotten them, and we've got really, really cool pink rugby balls. So please come over and see this lovely group of girls, and we're all jumping and waving now, and they will sell you a rugby ball, a water bottle, a mouthguard, or a coffee cup. Thank you, guys.
Mass release. Mass all the way.
Oh, yeah.
gentlemen. So coming up next, we have got pitch one, Valley Fort A and Buffaloes A. So can you guys make your way over to the pitch now? Be ready. We've got Harrow versus Stingrays A on pitch two. So please make sure we've got Harrow and Stingrays A over on pitch two. We've got Valley Fort C and Buffaloes B over on pitch three. And we've got Stingrays C and Cookies A over on pitch four. Now please don't forget that we do need your assistance refereeing. So football club, I need you please to referee on pitch one next. Pirates, you're refereeing on pitch two. I currently don't have a ref on pitch three, but I believe it's under control. And Pirates, you are refereeing on pitch four.